Hey, Dirt Farmer Jay here from DirtFarmerJay.com. You may remember that recently we did a video on using a ratchet strap, the kind that you use to tie down a load in a pickup truck. Well, I want to give you another power tip that you can add to that and make it so that it's faster to use the strap when you have a small load like this, where you've got a lot of strap here, but you only need a little bit of it to get the job done. Well, here's the basic idea. Pull the strap, throw back the excess back the way it came, and now you just create a loop right here. Pick up your ratchet in. Make sure that the slot on the ratchet is in such a way that you can just go ahead and feed through that loop end. Once you've got the loop in, now you can pull back just like that, hold on to it here, and go ahead and get your first bite. Now it'll actually start to bite faster because there's a double thickness of the web here in there, and then simply tighten it down. Now once you've done that, you now have this part trapped here. You now have a tail that's going back the other way. And what I just simply do to use it up is just tie a loop like this. And now everything's ready to go without taking the whole end and threading it all the way back. Allows you to adjust the strap right to the length you need. It's quick and gets you there faster, and it's real easy to undo as well on the other side. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and like it, pass it on your friends and family, and then visit our channel for other helpful tips around the shop, home, and kitchen. Until the next time, I'm Dirt Farmer Jay from DirtFarmerJay.com.